Welcome back to the channel, and today I will be sharing a very, very special piece, which I received from the man, the designer himself, Liong Mah. I'm highly ecstatic to bring to my channel the WARRIOR2v3 in MokuTi and DamaSteel. Let me first say, MokuTi is a Damascus product by Chad Nichols, owner of Chad Nichols Damascus. It's formed from MokuMi, containing titanium laminates. This adds an exceptional visual boost, as seen here, with mosaic, or in this case, swirl tones of blue, gold, pink, orange, and silver, which all depend on the materials used. Although Chad Nichols doesn't proclaim the creation of MokuTi, his company has mastered an all-new method to achieving this visual feat, which took several years to fine-tune his recipe. Presented on this particular warrior is the three alloy layers, or also known as the ladder pattern. The intricate details and swirls seem to change colors in direct correlation to the heat imprint left behind from being handled, and possibly a mixture between oil and heat from hands. But either way, when I wipe the MokuTi off, it returns to its original lush and shiny blue, with a hint of the ladder pattern creeping through. The warrior's blade is made of Damasteel, which is a hot isostatic pressed powder metallurgy. The uniqueness is Damasteel's extreme performance quality, coupled with a beautiful traditional made Damascus style pattern. So the end result is a very attractive, eye-catching blade. But this has properties that are found in today's best performing knife steels. And with this, I would have to place this MokuTi Damasteel Warrior at the very top of my current collection. And I would also like to take a moment to support Mr. Liong Mah himself for being so supportive of my channel and just an awesome and humble friend. So please rate, share, comment, and definitely subscribe. Signing off from the Fuller Fanatic.